Brewing Company.
Yeah.
Hi, yes, thank you. Just wanted to say hi. Check in with you a little bit before we start playing some music. Let you know that my name is Stevie Lee Combs, and I'm happy to be at this first annual Carolina Acoustic Blues Showcase. And we'll have the thanks to Ryan Roots for putting a lot of this together. Hooking up some, yeah, thank you, Roots. You're gonna hear from Roots in the door, and so many more. And I got some special guests lined up. So we're just gonna run the whole gamut of acoustic blues here as much as I can within 25 minutes. This first song is an original, and it's about hoodlums, miscreants, ska flaws of all kinds, sometimes called thug here in the more modern era. This is called Flashback Shivers.
Out in the cold, wet winter, the bricks were still smoking with the burning cinders. I try to reply, stop the flashback shivers, crying like a diamond in the eyes of a digger. It was hand over hand to climb that ladder, police pull the street sweep to collect the scattered shells and kids. Not blessed with directions, crying like a dime in the Department of Corrections. Did you see what you came to see? What could it mean? Lord, what could it mean? Just a flashback shivers coming my way. They ain't bound to stay, Lord, but they don't valleys and the peaks to collect the scattered shells and the kids. Now they said we didn't matter. Well, we're looking for a place where the lyrics flow like liquor, have you crying like a guitar in the hands of a picker. Did you see what you came to see? What could it mean, Lord? What could it mean? Just a flashback coming my way. They ain't bound to stay, Lord, but they don't leave. Did you see what you came to see? What could it mean, Lord? What could it mean? They just a flashback shivers now coming my way. They ain't bound to stay, Lord, but they don't bleed. Now the flashback shivers coming my way. They ain't bound to stay, Lord, but they don't bleed.